We had just wrapped up the parade, and one of my cousins gave me a call, and she told me that there had been an accident.
That accident involving her 5-year-old nephew, Amir. He was riding his football team's float in the Bluffton Christmas Parade when things took a tragic turn. An accident occurred involving him and a float.
This is an unimaginable experience. There's really no words to be able to explain or tell you how someone could be feeling at this time. Numb, in shock still. I'm just trying to process what has happened.
It is still unclear what exactly happened, but the police are investigating. After the accident, Amir was taken to the hospital, where his life ended all too soon.
Amir was completely full of life. He was a loving little boy. His smile was contagious. His energy was just amazing.
And that's why he was excited to be in the parade in the first place. Now, the accident itself happened in the parking lot at Red Cedar Elementary, which is where this Christmas parade ends.
The Christmas parade is something that the community looked forward to. It's grown every year. And the kids were excited. They were excited about, one, being in the parade. And of course, again, it was a joyous time to be had, and then this tragic accident happened.
The school district brought in extra counselors today to help students and staff members coping with Amir's death. In Bluffton, I'm Rob Way.